Hello, welcome to Easy Solution for You. Today we are going to show how to adjust brightness of your personal computer. Basically, we can do it with the use of our computer's keyboard. On your computer's keyboard, you can find this symbol, sun plus or sun minus. In my computer, it belongs to F7 and F8. In your computer, it could be on F9. F5, F6, 8, 9, or 7, 8, wherever it is. Sometimes it could be on by your navigation keys. Alright, keep in mind you must keep pressing down Fn, and together plus or minus up or down. Alright, but sometimes in every computer it does not exist. If it exists but it doesn't work, in the meantime we can do that with the help of our computer's control panel. Go to the control panel and come to computer's control panel. The icon could be on category or even large. Large icon is better, we can find it easily. Go to the display and here adjust brightness. Down you can increase, decrease wherever you like. But you can customize this option when you are with battery or with the plugged in. Go to the change plan setting. Here it is. Adjust brightness when you are using on battery or plugged in. There are some other options like the display dim and turn off the display, put the computers to sleep mode, time after some time, whatever you want. Can customize it. Alright, here you go. If you need to know something more about it or any kinds of issues, write on our comment box. We will find to solve your problem with easily. Thanks for watching.